on top today. They're a very talented team. You know, proud to be able to face off against them, but we gave them gaps and they went right through.
They say it's two goals. What's the worst to have in soccer? You know, what was the message
for
the guys to have?
Is that mentally still 0-0 and we can't focus on getting three goals at once, so we need to build it up. Focus on the first goal, then the second goal, then potentially, hopefully, the third goal. But we unfortunately weren't able to do that, so it was just being able to tell the guys to just keep their heads up and not lose our shape defensively, but we still lost our shape defensively. So, and Moon is very good at being quick with these, putting those gaps, and that's exactly what they did to get the victory. And they were sharp with their shots, and they didn't lose their shape defensively. And that's why we weren't really able to get anything offensive going in the second half.
You guys had a pretty amazing Cinderella run in the playoffs. How proud are you of the run that you guys put together?
I'm very proud. Obviously, no one outside of our camp expected us to be here. But I have the right guys and the right mindset who believe that we deserve the spot here. And I think we proved that up until today, and I look forward to proving it again this season.
Ben, thanks. John Krasinski, Pittsburgh Soccer Now.
Nice to meet you.
I was just thinking about the first 20 minutes, those first 25 minutes. Like, do you feel like just a little bit of a lost opportunity there? It seems like you guys are on the front foot.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, it's a shame we couldn't get anything to connect in the first half, but we were pressuring more than what I think Moon was expecting.
Right.
That's why we kept them from putting anything on the board in the first 20 minutes or so. It's just because our press was so high and so strong, we were connecting passes. We couldn't carry that on. I think that we kind of hung our heads after they got their first goal.
Yeah.
And then defensively, we lost our shape. We got too worried about losing, not as worried about winning. So we got pulled out of position. Our defense lost their shape. We weren't communicating.
Yeah, just talk about Moon's personnel, you know, in terms of leaving a Hildebrand or a Cope in the middle of the box, but just kind of what they're capable of.
And that's, I know Ryan Cope, he's an all-state guy, player of the section for a reason, but he's not all they have. People
right.
forget that they have a lot of very talented pieces. They're extremely well coached, so every man-marking assignment is a tough one for my guys. And the thing is they have guys that end up being a hero, but they don't play hero ball. They're very in sync. Their team chemistry is very good. So every single player out there is a danger for Moon. And that was hard for us to contain, unfortunately, today. And, you know, we're hoping that we can see these guys again in the state tournament to fix what we didn't do.
All right, Ben, thanks for your time, and good luck in states.
Thanks.